to the Life Sciences Hub for Wales. I'm really very pleased that I have the opportunity to be the first person to say that.
It has been a long road. Wonderful to see so many people here. Wonderful also that we've already got 50% membership.
It's a fantastic day. We've worked really hard to bring this to fruition and we're really excited today to be opening this. It'll be the heartbeat of life sciences in Wales.
I think excitement has been the main emotion. A lot of people had heard something about the Life Science Hub, but until they got physically inside the building today, you know, they hadn't appreciated the scope of it, they hadn't appreciated everything that was in here, and they hadn't appreciated what it was capable of doing.
There were two things that Sir Chris, me and the team identified as missing from Wales in life science. One is an obvious one, and it's money. And Sir Chris, with Minister, generated this fund, the £100 million. It's an enormous achievement. The second thing we required was a hub. You're now in it. It would not have happened without the unstinting support of Mrs. Hart. And we would not be here today without her. What we will achieve is bringing together academics, clinicians, government, funders, companies and professional bodies all in one place to connect, inspire and accelerate growth.
This is about the economic future of Wales, looking for winners, developing the products that are needed and encouraging companies. But the wonderful thing about this launch and what you're doing is it's who is going to benefit in society and the world. It's not going to just benefit people in Wales, in the UK. What you can develop here in terms of how you work together can actually do a lot of good for the whole world.
Just being there at the right time and meeting the right people makes things happen in a way that otherwise they wouldn't. That's why a space like this is so important. Those encounters will go on to create real differences in the lives both of the economy in Wales and in the lives of Welsh citizens. It's a very important day for us.
The whole of Welsh life sciences needs a brand and an image and a reputation on the international scene across the world where people say, oh, it's the bloody Welsh again. Oh my God, what are they doing now? Got to get involved with them, must invest with them, must take my company there. Wow.
The world that most of us have grown up in is not the world of the future. We are living through the equivalent change of industrial revolution probably every 3 to 5 years now. So we need to look outward. We need to look at vision, and for me, this is exactly what you've managed to create here.
We now officially open this wonderful life science hub.
Part of the job is to bring people together and really create credible interfaces and networks and clusters. And I think by having a position here and a desk here, companies will interact with a variety of organisations, right from funders, academics and clinicians, bring them all together and get good ideas and funding to take it further forward.
Do you need money? Do you need some advice? Do you need some help? Do you know what to do? Do you know where to go next?
Engagement, proximity. I call it the bumper car model. If you don't get enough opportunities to bump into each other or people who have the know-how, for example, don't do that. We did that 10 years ago and it didn't work. Or that's a good idea, but have you thought about it doing it this way?
There's loads of people here who can give you lots of help, including money, grants, regulatory advice, steer in the right direction, etc. The individuals on the board of Arthurian have created over 12 billion of companies from nothing, right? So in this hub, you've got some powerful people.
The innovations team within our business is looking to partner worldwide, and really what we always find there is the serendipity of bumping into people is really what drives some of the best interactions.
It's about stimulating that interaction, connecting people, and consequently driving growth into the sector.
Good ideas very often come from small companies who've got the opportunity to develop them to a certain stage, but then need the horsepower of a big company to bring them to market.
As a global healthcare company, it's our mission to develop transformational products for patients. So we try to be close to where innovation is happening, and we feel that in Wales there's a hotspot of life science innovation.
We're a small life sciences startup based in Wales. The product is a miniaturised pump that is implanted into the human heart for treating advanced heart failure. we've had so many people come by and take an interest in what we're doing. So having a presence in the hub is it looks like it's going to really benefit us as a business.
What the hub will do is release the potential of Wales. We are well on our way to get a billion of value in the next decade for Wales.
There are things that we can do here that really do compete with the best anywhere, but it also means it's a real boost to the ideas, to the science behind drug development, which are starting here in Wales. It gives us the opportunity to drive it right the way through to clinical benefit, and ultimately that's why we're really here.
What we've got here is a government that actually delivered the funding required to make this what will be a sustainable, cash-generative, job-making facility a reality.
Sustaining that journey until we get to that point where we have a dynamic, sustainable life science ecosystem in Wales, reaching to a global marketplace is our goal.
It's an exciting time. I think on the international scene in the next 12 months, you're going to see the hub make its impact.
The Life Sciences Hub is the heartbeat of life sciences in Wales. If you're in life sciences and you're in Wales, you need to be in the hub.